Hi, and welcome to our Open Stop Motion film project. Last time we got the... This is not looking neat. Not much better, but a little better. Last time we got our eagle finished. More or less. So, now we have to do something else. Whatever that gonna be. But we can say that much, that it will be a person or a head of a person. That's what we start with. Because we need a lot of person for this movie. A lot of people, different ones. Male and female, hunters and gatherers. Some of you may think, are he still doing this? Yes, I am. And we will be doing this for a long time. Listen, but next week we will start to make some... I try to change then a little, but sometimes I also have to persist and stay on stuff, because I need to have it done. And I'm far behind because of all the technical issues we have had. Another. I guess they wonder where the place where I buy all this clay. They wonder what that guy is doing with all of that. But kind of using it. There is half a kilo in each one of them. stuff that can be reused, but I need to scan a lot of them first before that will happen. And print. I have bought a lot of plastic to the 3D printer, and I bought a lot of the plastic at once, but that was kind of a mistake because it's not that good. The last. The last sending I got, because it will not stick to the printer bed, and I know, but my printer has a hot bed, so, and I have printed a lot already, but this here is not that good. There's the plastic differs a lot. In quality or behavior. I don't know why it does that, but it does. So now when I print, I have to sit and look at the print all the time because otherwise it slips. And I know about the tape and the stuff, but and the hairspray and whatnot, but that's not the problem here. I have printed hundreds of figures and hundreds of trees and stuff, so I know the difference when it do something or do another thing. It is still early times for 3D printing. And all of you who have one know that. There is a lot of trial and error. And I just want it to work so I can get something done. It is a nice thing with the printer, so I'm happy with it. But sometimes we don't agree. How to do stuff. Some of the print, if they takes 24 hours, you have to sit with that thing in 24 hours. last time when I burned it. I printed this one, and when I thought when I was up to this, then I went to bed, and that was a bad idea because right after I went to bed, it stopped printing. On it printed in the air, it stopped to put layer down, so. If I had stayed with it, I could have fixed it right when I saw it. But I didn't. And then I had to pay the price. This is kind of workout for your hands. A good workout. My granddaughter to she have had her little arms broken 3 times now in the same year, so I want her to play a little bit this so she can strengthen her underarms. I think that will be a good thing for her to do. But sometimes there is a little lack of patience. In that age, stuff need to happen very fast. And it don't always go that. And then she have got to that age where she know how she wanted to look, and then if it don't give that result, she is very self-critical. And that's a hard state to get over. A lot of children suffer of that. Kind of give up. And again, when they get 40, 15 years old, when they start in puberty, then they also get even more self-critical. And there's especially girls are like to draw and stuff, but in that age they often give up. Because it isn't perfect. They want it to be that. But those who get through that age, they get really good at it. So it's all about encourage them. Keep on. But there is a lot of talk when people say, oh, that's someone is talented and really good at stuff like this, and then they talk about it like a gift, as something someone is born with and someone isn't, and that's a lot of nonsense, because only a question of practice. The more you do of it, the better you get at it. Determined you are to, and of course you have to really want it. Same with music. If you don't practice a lot, you'll never be good at it. It's not about kind of slave practicing like some parents have done with their children with the piano. Then they're gonna hate it. But it needs to start inside their own head. So the carrot is better than the whip. I think, at least. To soften it a little. But it is a wonderful material, clay. There are unlimited possibilities. Keep changing it forever and until the result is like you want it. And as I have said a lot of times, the reason I make it so big is that then it's easier with the details. I can always scan it down, scale it down, I mean, in when you first have scanned it in. Thank you. as air in here. Always be sure that your ground shape is right before you start to make noses, ears, eyes, and detailed stuff like that. Because it's really bad to change that afterwards. When you have spent time on details and then kind of the shapes are not, the ground shape are not okay. Then it's difficult to change. Details you can always change. So taking a little time in this state is a good thing. We'll save time. At least that's my experience. Keep having air in, trapped air. At least that feels like that. I think I have a good grout with man. Maybe I want a little higher. But otherwise, if I would have made a baby, then a smaller child, then I probably would have stopped here. With but this one, let's see. It is weekend very soon. that there isn't anything to do in the weekend. But it's more in your own speed, so to say. You don't have to look at your watch all the time. And now, I don't know with all countries, but we have winter holiday or vacation, more like it, winter vacation. Everybody, or a lot of people, are out. On ski holiday or whatever they fancy. They are starting back on work Monday, so to wait for the summer to get new vacation. Thank you. So next time we will see what on Monday. Start the details, put some nose and eyes and that stuff so we can see what character it has. But now I will stop and have weekend, and I hope all of you will have a great weekend too. So bye bye, and hope I'll see you on Monday.